sacrament most holy, O sacrament divine, all the praise and all thanksgiving be every moment thine. O sacrament most holy, O sacrament divine, all the praise and all thanksgiving be every moment thine. O sacrament most holy, O sacrament divine, all the praise and all thanksgiving be every moment thine. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Dear sisters and brothers, as we are in the season of Advent, for our prayer and reflection, our church has given a beautiful passage. Gospel of Matthew chapter 9, verses 27 to 31. Two blind men followed Jesus, and they were crying out by saying, Son of David, O Jesus, have mercy on us. Have mercy on us, Son of David. That is a word that they used. Jesus stopped and healed them and said, Don't share this one to anyone. But more he said, more enthusiastic, they shared their experience and the greatness of the Lord. Dear friends, once we go through this passage, one of the striking words that is they were crying out, the word that is used in Greek is kraso, which means continuous tense. It is continuously happening. They did not stop off their prayer. Persistence, perseverance in our spiritual life always results in blessing. Whenever we pray, we need a continuous activity. We have to continue in the spiritual life. The second thing, look at the word that they have used. Son of David, that is a part of the messianic prophecy, accepting Jesus as the Savior. They have never seen Jesus. They were blind. They have heard about the Lord. Someone might be told them, or they might have heard of his preaching, his words. All that they have heard was turned into a deeper faith. As a result, they were crying out in a louder voice. Dear friends, we too hear many things from our parents, how God has worked in our life or in their lives in the past, how God protected them, or from our friends and many others, they share how they are being blessed by Jesus, or from our Bible, as we read Bible, different incidents, events that took place in the life of the people, how Jesus healed, and all these informations which we get has to turn into our strong faith. It has to help in our prayer, as they used all their informations into their spiritual life that resulted by getting healings to their life. Let us close our eyes, offer ourselves, and repeat this prayer. Lord,
I come to you now.
Ask you
to take complete control
over my life,
every area of my life
that is not pleasing
please
to you. please change and correct
from this day forward
help me
to live every day for you
in a way
that pleases you.
I love you Lord
and I thank you
in the name of the Heavenly Father
under the Son Jesus Christ
under the Holy Spirit
I take authority
and I bind all evil spirits.
And I bind all evil spirits.
In the air.
In the air.
And the fire.
And the fire.
In the water.
In the water.
And the ground.
And the ground.
I bind all satanic forces.
I bind all satanic forces.
And the power in the nature.
And the power in the nature.
In the name of Jesus.
In the name of Jesus.
And by the power of the precious blood.
And by the power of the precious
and of his holy cross,
and of his holy cross, I take authority
to bind all the demoniac forces,
to bind all the demoniac forces
that have come against us,
that have come against
and
us,
our families,
and our families,
and I seal all of us,
and I seal all of
in
us
the protection of your precious blood,
in the protection of your precious blood
that was shed for us,
that was shed for us
in the cross,
in the cross,
in the name of Jesus,
in the name of Jesus.
I bind and command,
I bind and command
all the powers,
all the powers
and forces of evil,
and forces of evil
to depart right now,
to depart right now,
away from us,
away from us,
our families,
our families,
and our homes,
and our homes,
and our land,
and our land.
Mother Mary,
Mother Mary,
we seek your protection,
we seek your protection
and intercession,
and intercession.
Holy armies of angels,
holy armies of angels.
Saint Gabriel,
Saint Gabriel,
Saint Michael,
Saint Michael,
Saint Raphael,
Saint Raphael,
or archangels,
our archangels,
come and defend us,
come and defend us,
our families,
our families,
in the battle,
in the battle
against all evil powers,
against all evil powers.
Amen.
Amen.
Let us close our eyes, offer our family, our responsibilities, our heart desires, ask the protection of Jesus, pray for the deliverance. Let us pray and offer the people who requested our prayers, those who are participating in this service, offering everyone, and let us praise Jesus. Hallelujah, hallelujah, hallelujah. Thank you, Jesus. Praise you, Jesus. We adore you, Lord. We adore you, Jesus. We glorify you, Jesus.